It's a beloved Bay Area event putting pups to the test. The World Dog Surfing Championships brought the best of the best to Pacifica today. Dog surfers and their human friends were hanging 10 at Lindemar Beach for the annual competition. The waves weren't too rough, but the money situation was. Organizers say the competition almost didn't happen because of the rising cost of doing business in the Bay Area. Fortunately, a fundraiser this past spring saved the contest. So much fun out there today. Well,